just measuring static pressure in a forced air unit with a Testo 510i manometer. And I'm reading 0.13 inches of water column. And so I did measure it down here too, where the high limit is, and the pressure drop is about 0.1 inches of water column, which is within the range, and it's actually really good. So we don't have a static pressure drop. Checking the coil to see if it's plugged, and wanted to see just doing a quick video. Ciao.